beautiful picture there. Absolutely. Much of the state, though, not so beautiful tonight.
I know. We've been talking kind of all week about how the pattern was going to change, and it was a very stark difference today, especially along the immediate coastline. Overall, we had a lot of fog, but some areas inland saw a bit of sunshine today. That, however, is going to change very soon. So right now, here's a look at some of those showers moving into western Maine. We can see that the front into Canada does have some heavier rain showers. However, they have been starting to break up as they've crossed the border from Vermont into New Hampshire. So overall, we're just expecting some light rain showers over western Maine and areas of New Hampshire as we get into later tonight and early tomorrow morning. But a lot of the shower activity is going to linger through much of the state throughout the rest of the weekend and the rest of the week. I do want to mention once again, the current visibility, especially along the coastline, is fairly low. I was out there only a couple of hours ago, and it was very hard to see when driving around. So if you are going to be driving or out traveling late tonight in these areas, just take some extra time and a little extra caution out there. And here were our high temperatures today, and it was a very big difference between areas along the coastline and areas inland. Essentially, areas that saw sun today and areas that didn't. Right along the coastline only got up into the mid to upper 60s, a couple of 70s, but still got into the mid 70s and even in the 80s in areas in northern Maine. So it's still a bit of a summery day out there, but it's going to change for everyone as we get into the day tomorrow. So here's what we look like with some of those scattered showers moving into areas of western Maine within the next few hours. Overall, much of the state is going to see a lot of cloud cover overnight. And then once you get to tomorrow morning, it's going to be kind of on and off showers throughout the afternoon. Overall, very cloudy and definitely cooler than we've been throughout much of the week. Could see a couple of peaks of sunshine areas in New Hampshire and western Maine Friday afternoon, but still mostly cloudy for a majority of the state. And a lot of this pattern is going to feel very similar, just kind of on and off showers throughout the day, a little bit of sunshine kind of each day possible in areas in western Maine and New Hampshire. And then once again, we'll fill in some with some more cloud cover later in the evening and some more scattered showers. Most of the heaviest showers will be contained to areas in northern and western Maine, but almost all of the state will see some scattered showers at some point during this period. So this is a look at Saturday afternoon. Looks like we have some heavy showers moving through the mid-coast region at about 1 p.m. on Saturday. And then once again, those scattered showers are just going to continue as long as this area of low pressure is around. So it's kind of a very similar forecast as we go into the second half of the week and into the weekend. Some more consistent rain moving along the coastline. This is early Sunday morning. And then once again, transitioning to those scattered showers once we get later into the afternoon. So what's the reason for all of this unsettled weather? The answer is this area of low pressure. It's called a cutoff low, and it's essentially going to meander from its location currently above the Great Lakes to over us here in Maine throughout the rest of the week and the weekend. And as long as it's around, that means our shower activity is going to remain, as well as a return to average temperatures. We've been very warm and summery throughout much of the beginning of the week, but we'll be transitioning to more average temperatures, upper 60s and low 70s for the rest of the week. Marine forecast sees 2 to 5 feet, water 58 degrees. So our 7-day forecast, the name of the game here is scattered showers for the rest of the week and into the weekend until that area of low pressure moves out. That's kind of going to be what we're dealing with here. Temperature is much closer to average in the upper 60s to low 70s. So Zach, I want to emphasize it's not going to be raining the entire time, but those scattered showers will definitely be around. So keep the umbrella handy this weekend.
All right, Dana, thanks so much.